Have you ever wondered, who is Alexa Norman? Is she a dumb blonde girl? Well, I have the answer for you today.
One fun thing Alexa likes to do in the car alone is to jam out to Taylor Swift and sing it at the top of her lungs. Her favorite album right now is Speak Now. Alexa's a great dancer. She's been dancing since she was 3 years old. I honestly don't know which one is her, but I do know that she needs up on her butt.
Yeah! Yeah!
Another thing Alexa loves is her family and friends. She loves them with all of her heart and would do anything for them. They are her biggest supporters.
I'm gonna pursue the happiness, and I know everything will shine, ain't always gonna.
Alexa loves to cook. Her favorite thing to cook is pizzas. She is really bad at setting a timer because they always come out burnt. In case you were wondering, Alexa's most favorite thing in the world is your adorable niece, Hallie. She spends a lot of time with her.
Okay, Dallin loves spending time with the gym. Abby, you got some competition, but I know you can do it. Some might say he spent up to 8 hours there a day. Crazy. Another thing Dallin loves to do is to cook. He is a chef, if I don't say so myself. And his favorite thing to cook is a steak.
New day, new PR. Bam. Bad A, mother fricker.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Today we're going to be starting off with a T-bone ribeye.
135 on.
You got it. You got it. Come on, push.
Aww. Next week.
Dude, you suck.
Great form, Dal.
You're gonna season your steak with salt and pepper only. If you don't, then you're. Oh yeah.
Dude, stop, man.
Okay, and the last thing Dallin loves to do is spend time with his family. He is a family guy.
Hey, Dallin, you want to come play cards with us?
No, I'm going to bed.
Hey, I need your DS before you come to bed.
Time to work out.
You too.
Hi, welcome to Goldstream. How can I help you?